Yo, V. Been living good? If you ain't busy, I got a gig for you. Real classic. All you gotta do is break into a corpo zone and plan a bug. Info's attached.
Pulsar to a job like this, you where'd you think these prices come from?
Thank you. Can't help you, Joom.
V, one and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
Fine, Teddy. What's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kendachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Special?
For the 6th Street gang.
Gun owners are reminded of the use of firearms.
Kendachi and the gang are in cahoots. Who cares?
Who cares? Jesus, what has this world come to? Listen, on one side, you've got the Patriots, real salt of the earth, ex-military, Second Amendment nuts. And on the other, Kendachi. Clean, pure as snow, megacorp, ideology and race-wise. Shady dealing between the two? That's a story.
I get it. You want a scandal.
I want the truth, period. Especially if it's inconvenient.
Wait, you doing a piece about this?
Oh, it is gonna be huge, I am telling you. And guess who stands to gain the most?
I don't know. Who?
Public opinion, if the story gets out. If it devolves into blackmail, News 54. And if it devolves further, then just little old me.
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
You know your way around their security?
Oh, I like you. You want deets? Teddy's got deets. Here's the deal. 2 cams, 5 guards, and another 3 in the back. Oof. Looking a little green at the gills, but hey, I get it. It won't be easy. Just do what you can to keep that mug off camera. Got it?
Sure. See what I can do. All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
You know my price. No discounts. I don't give a shit.
It'll be a good day.
Primark. Ted's gonna shit so hard on those Kentachi fucks. They won't know what hit him. Anyways, respect for running the tip-top op, closing the contract, and releasing your eddies. UOV, check it. There's a sight on the net out to smear the mayor, Weldon Holt. Well, the acting mayor, because, you know, he's up for re-election or whatever. Yeah, politics, am I right? Mudslinging never stops. Not for a minute. Anyhow, my client wants that sight sucked into the cold vacuum of cyberspace. Scan the brief if you need more info. Thank you.
Sucker.
fucking cunt!
Trying to play gorilla.
Stupid. One asshole to the wall and another rises up in the polls. Politics is fucking usual.
Sorry, Johnny, but I don't have time for your little anarchist revolution.
Yeah? Well, it'd be easier than slicing heads off a fucking Hydra. One more reason this city could use another nuke.
Just got word that virus is blazing toward the servers like a fucking asteroid. Prim work. Thanks. Closing the gig. Thank you.
Celebration.
Come on, don't drag this out. What you do?
Oh. My new toys out.
A serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. I want you to hop to 6th Street turf and graft a virus onto their tech. Counting on you, Jim. Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Thornton. I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig? Good. Specs attached.
Thank you. Out on you. Intracranial pressures.
Tuning in to N54 News. cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology. Thank you. Efficiency and anti-nomad barriers. And that is it for your latest local news. After the break, we have a look at our world report.
Fresh as ever, V. Sixers will think twice before sliding their gunk asses anywhere near my turf again. And that thing with Lucius Thoren? Cherry on top. Contract closed.
fucking...
Thank you.
won't accomplish anything.
Divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez, and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
Saw it with my own eyes. 400 grand a month.
Can't be diet and exercise.
What's your morning grind?
Nano cleansing cryo mask. Then 100 sit-ups, 2 dopa tabs, and a spoon of oil jelly.
I thought they went extinct ages ago.
World's a Garden of Eden if Eddie's.
Thank you. Goes by, then second and third month. Then Zeta Tech sends its repo squad. I was on my knees, begging for another month, even a week. But they didn't listen. They tased me, ripped out my arms, and
します。
Discreet and with finesse. Something I cannot say about Mr. Gutierrez's divorce. Marvelous work, V. Closing the contract.
Surrender! You have no chance of escaping!
Ah! Calling all NCPD subcons. APB out for suspected organized crime activity over on Sycamore Street. Due to non-payment of rent and related fees, Night City has terminated its lease agreement with Impala Automatics for industrial property owned by the city. Impala Automatics has failed to comply with the decision and now illegally occupies the premises specified in the contract. City authorities have offered a reward for the successful eviction of Impala Automatics.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ugh.